been through a gradual evolution ever since it first debuted, leading to what is universally considered one of the best sports cars in the world. Now, we're getting our first peek at what the next evolution will look like, its 8th generation, likely internally coded as the 992. From the spy photos we've assembled here, it appears that the upcoming replacement for the wonderful 991.2 looks to further the 911's gradual evolution in body style. The front is more angular, diving forward, and the headlights and hood appear to resemble the forthcoming Mission E fully electric vehicle Porsche showed off not too long ago. Moving rearwards, the hips of the car appear wider than the current 991.2 and housing some fairly massive rubber, as well as a set of Porsche Superb carbon ceramic brakes. Could this be a hotter version of the 992? We're not sure, but moving further back, it does appear that this specific test mule houses Porsche's all-new 3.0-liter twin-turbocharged flat-six engine that debuted in the 991.2. The vents at the edges of the rear bumper are larger than on the current car, and the vent above the engine bay extends all the way to the base of the rear window. A few key things we do know about the 8th generation 911 is that, for the first time, we will see a hybrid drivetrain, and after the Mission E's production debut, likely a fully electric 911. However, all isn't pure electricity at Porsche as the company still maintains that it will offer both old and new technologies. We likely won't see the 992 debut until next year, possibly as a 2019 or 2020 model year.